In this video, we log in to ARM and cover the basics of the ARM window. Open ARM by double-clicking the ARM icon on the desktop or by searching for ARM in your programs and applications. If you cannot find ARM, pause this video and go download it. See Installing ARM video for more information. Enter your assigned ARM investigator name and password. This is found in the license email sent from GDM. This login is for security and ownership purposes, to keep track of who owns and edits ARM studies. The first thing we see when entering ARM is the startup wizard. There are shortcuts to quickly create a new protocol or trial. Otherwise, we can open an existing study, which includes a list of the most recent studies that have been opened. Let's cancel on this to take a look at the main ARM window. The ARM window is split into several sections. The top title bar lists the ARM version that is installed. If a study is open, its name is listed here as well. Next is the menu bar. This contains all of the commands to perform actions in ARM. As you can see, there are many available commands, but not all are available at any given time. ARM menus are context sensitive, so that only actions that apply to the current situation are available, and the rest are dimmed and unavailable. For example, we do not have a trial open at the moment, so we cannot generate a graph. You can also use the right-click menu to see a specific list of commands for the item that is clicked on. For example, right-click on a filter field below to see actions specific to changing the current filter for that field. We go into more detail about this study list editor in a different video. Next is the toolbar, which provides one-click actions for many commands that are in the menu bar. The navigation bar is to the left for changing between the various data editors in ARM. An editor is a screen to enter or interact with information in ARM. Then to the right is the main editor pane. Currently, we're viewing the master calendar of scheduled tasks created in ARM. And this is the study list, which ARM opens to by default. The study list is an index of all the studies that you've opened or created in ARM, with many tools to help filter and search for studies. ARM includes example studies, which you can see by selecting this tutorial checkbox at the bottom. We use these examples throughout our video tutorials and the ARM help system.